Hi girls, it's Coach Chloe from New Vision Training Center. In this video, I'll do warm-up, skills, and conditioning for mine and Miss Kat's Wednesday night challenge class. Instead of running like we normally would in the gym, let's start with 10 high knees, frog jumps, and candlestick jumps. Alright, now let's start with some stretching. Arm circles backwards. And forwards. And scissors. And twist. And one arm behind you. Pull. And other arm pull. And pipe stretch. And let's stretch like this. To the front. And then forward. And then backwards. Stretch 1 foot plus down. And switch. And both feet plus down. Good stretch. Right leg in front for lunge. Pull your back leg up. Straight front leg, pointed toe. And slide down. Tight knees, pointed toes, one arm on each side. And come out. Other leg in front. Lunge. And lay on your back for a bridge for 10 seconds. Knees and feet together. And rock and roll, and we'll do one more bridge with 5 kicks on each leg. Now we'll start with some skills. We'll do each of these 10 times. Let's start with backward roll to push-up position. Hands flat, pushing off the floor. Then we'll do a straddle roll, baby straddle, arms go in the middle. Push, keeping your legs nice and straight. Handstand forward roll. Lunge to handstand. Don't make sure you just tuck your head so your head's in the back and your neck on the floor. One more time. All right, the next skill we're gonna do is back bends. So fingers out in front of you, looking at your hands the whole time and pressing on your shoulders on the floor. If you can do the back bend really well, you can try back bend stand up tall. The next skill is handstand bridge. So lunge, we're gonna do our handstand and keeping our weight over our shoulders, go into our bridge. If you can get into the bridge, you may try to stand up tall. So handstand bridge, push off your arms, stand up tall. The last go we're gonna do is ground off. So standing in your lunge with your best foot forward, you're gonna have T arms and press off the floor 2 feet. And one more time lunge, press off the floor. The last thing we're gonna do is some conditioning. You'll do both of these exercises for 30 seconds, 2 times. We'll start with wall sit. So find a wall, arms out in front of you, 90 degree angle with your legs. The next skill you're gonna do is a plank on your elbows, keeping your belly tight and your bottom down flat. Now we'll do 3 sets of 10 push-ups, V-ups, and lunges. So push-up in your push-up position, belly tight, legs straight, bend all the way to your chest hits the floor. For the V-ups, you'll keep your legs nice and straight, and touch your toes. With the lunges, your hands stay at your hips, touching your back knee to the floor. All right, girls, that's all for this video. I'll see you next week. Bye.